Hello friends, this is a series of video lectures on the topic nuclear physics. In this video we are going to learn about the topic reactor period. So let's start the video. Reactor period can be defined as the time in which the reactor power becomes e-fold of the initial value is called as the reactor period. The e-fold means 2.71 times of the initial value of the reactor power. So let's analyze this with the help of the equation, where the Newtonic equation can be given as 1 by n dn by dt equals to 1 by capital T. We'll see the meaning of the capital T later. So this will be the differential equation. Now rearranging the terms, we will get dn by n is equal to dt by capital T. If we integrate both the sides, what we will get? Ln of n by n naught is equal to small t by capital T. So rearranging the terms, we will get n is equal to n naught e raised to power t by capital T. So when we substitute small t equal to capital T, we will get n equal to n naught into e. So we can clearly see that the final power n is become e fold of the initial value of the reactor power, that is n naught. So we can clearly call the small t, when it becomes the capital T, it is equal to the reactor power. So capital T is nothing but the reactor power in the differential equation that we have seen earlier. Hope you like this video. Thank you.